Hey!
Hey. So, I fucked up with communication, so we're doing this now.
Don't worry about it. We'll stream for a couple hours, maybe.
Yeah.
Stop at 6:30-ish.
6:30-ish, sounds good.
And, we're doing Pokemon again.
Yep.
No, not porn. Not the porn games folder. We're going to Pokemon. Twitch thought we were playing poker.
Oh, playing poker. Texas Hold'em. Kanto Hold'em.
Yeah. Osaka Hold'em.
Yeah, you've been cheating. You've been using your Ghastly to view my cards.
Alright. Oh, right. I did, a good gold version is on here. I did a test that, I could not find. I actually did the searching. I couldn't find your replace the starters cheat code anywhere.
It's a program.
Oh.
It's like a ROM hacking program.
Oh, okay. I did find encounter anything cheats, though. So we could just encounter what we want in the first area.
I know this program exists. I can find it.
Okay.
I used it.
Okay. I believe you.
I know you do. It is more damning that I can't, that I too can't find it.
Yet. Okay.
Yet. I'll find it though. So, here's a question.
Yeah?
So, Pokemon has like visited regions of Japan, America, and Hawaii.
I guess, regions based off of them.
Yeah. So, what about regions based off of, like, I don't know, Mexico or Britain?
I'm sure it could happen. What about China?
I wonder what Pokemon... There would be a panda Pokemon, right?
There is a panda Pokemon in Alola.
Wait, in Hawaii?
Yeah.
There's a panda?
Yeah, it's like a bad attitude panda Pokemon. It's a bad panda.
Please?
Is your controller?
No, my controller's fine. It's just, for some reason, the game's not wanting to... Like, I have to hit B.
Let me check your input.
Oh, I know what's going on. Nope, never mind. There we go. I forgot, it's key to L.
You had your single hand layout.
One-handed Pokemon.
You could key it to both if you wanted to.
Nah, I'm good.
Okay, so I got my team. I'm taking on the grass gym.
I'm catching me a Snorlax.
Oh yeah, you just finished Lavender, so you now catch your Snorlax.
Yep.
And,
I don't know where it is, though.
Well, it's next to Celadon, and there's one next to the Lightning Place
there
gym.
We go. Oh, yeah.
That place.
Okay.
So you get two chances, and I don't know... I don't think you can get Ultra Balls before going to Fuchsia.
Oh no, did I... Wait a minute, I got rid of my Farfetch'd! Shit, he's my travel Pokemon!
I guess you could pull him out. Do you not have anyone else who can fly? Are you gonna fly on Butterfree's back?
I don't think it would be... It would like me doing that.
No.
Whatever. I'll just, Is fly useful as like an actual move?
It's probably the best flying move in the game.
Okay,
yeah.
Well,
it's 90 power.
Well, then I'll see who can learn it.
So we got. Last time we talked about your final party with Alakazam, Gengar, Charizard, Snorlax. That's 4.
Persian. That's Persian. 5.
And you got one spot left.
Yeah.
So I.
Oh, I must have put it away. Dang it.
Which leaves one spot for either, I assume, Eevee or Slowpoke, right?
Oh, Slowpoke. Slowpoke, the derpiest Pokemon.
He's a psychic type. And you don't have a... You don't have a water, do you? So he could be your water type.
Yeah. I'd take down fire type shenanigans.
You can get a Super Rod as soon as you take out the Snorlax next to Vermilion in South of Lavender.
Awesome. Okay.
Oh, I got poison, damn it.
Fuck, which one is Fly?
HM2.
Okay. Alright, who can learn Fly?
Oh, I already beat these two. I forgot.
No one! No one can fly!
Well,
Blazer, you're a fucking butterfly! You can fly!
Well, that doesn't mean you can fly with you on its back. Butterflies are not known for their speed and technique in the sky. They're just known for fluttering around and looking pretty.
a strong gust and they get fucked. Alright, what do I got? Nope.
So Charizard can't learn it.
Charizard can't learn it despite having gigantic fucking wings.
Yeah.
It's dumb.
They fixed that in yellow version.
Duh.
Hello, right. Epic Survivor.
Hey, Epic Survivor.
I don't know if I recognize that, man. Are you new to the stream? You know who can fly?
Who?
Snorlax. With the use of metronome.
So he just waves his fingers in the air and then suddenly...
starts floating.
While just standing and just kind of meandering.
You know, if you wanted to, I would let you... Well, no, I was going to say... You could trade your Charmeleon, Charizard over to yellow, teach it fly, trade it back.
That works?
Yes.
My god. No, that's going to take too much time.
Well, you'd have to have a yellow file that had fly accessible, I forgot. So, yeah.
Fuck it. I'm gonna get my Pidgeotto to learn it.
I guess you don't have any final party members planned that will be able to learn it.
Alright, fine. Pidgeot. Party member number 6.
Yeah.
Because Pidgeys don't get enough love.
So I wonder if Snorlax can surf.
Wait, what level is it? What form is it right now? It's just a Pidgey! Alright!
What level is it?
It's like 17.
Okay, so it's like one away from evolving.
I can't wait to see this work. Alright. So you said it was in Celadon?
Snorlax flies because he doesn't get pulled by Earth gravity. The Earth gets pulled by its gravity.
Your mama's so fat! Your mama's so fat.
Your Pokemon's so fat.
Celadon is where, like, to the right of Celadon?
To the left of Celadon. Or if you get the one that's over there, down south of Lavender, then you'll have access to the Super Rod. But I guess you're not getting your Slowpoke, so it doesn't matter.
Alright. I'll get... Oh, I guess not. Fuck. No, I don't have any final Pokemon that can fly. Fuck it. I'll just have Pidgey as my flight dude. / girl.
Yeah.
So, left?
Yes.
Okay.
And you better load up on Great Balls. Snorlax is a bitch to catch.
If only I had Ice Beam.
Worst case scenario, if you can't manage it, you can, you know, get rid of this one, go to Fuchsia, and then you'll have the, you'll have access to Ultra Balls.
I'm just gonna fucking take my chances with the greatest of balls.
Oh, and you can also get your Eevee. Well, an Eevee.
Now I'm lost!
The Poke Center is to the north.
I know, I just came from there.
Okay.
So...
Just straight left is Snorlax.
I need great balls, because my balls are just Pokeballs. They're mediocre.
The Mega Mart is in...
Oh, I got great balls. Never mind.
Yeah, 14. That'd be enough.
This should be enough. Now...
Better be enough.
I'm going to save before I fight him. What the...
Oh, you. The Game Corner is bad for our city's image. We need a shirt.
you think there's, like, people in Las Vegas that complain about all those casinos?
I'm sure. Very out of touch people.
Yeah. It's asleep.
Better save first.
Yes. I don't wanna die and then restart in the dwarf cave.
Well, you don't wanna kill Snorlax. They don't respawn.
No. You got two chances. If you fuck up, fuck you.
Basically a legendary. I think there is a proper name for situations like that. They're called pseudo-legendaries.
Oh.
If there's a finite number of counters in the game.
You just played the flute. It should have been...
Yeah?
Yeah. It attacked in a grumpy rage.
You know what it should have been? To wake someone up. Snorlax awoke in a grumpy rage!
Well, you could have just accomplished it by shouting. Look at that sexy pose!
He's presenting.
Well, it's a good thing I got a Haunter. You can just...
Also, does every member of this gym open with poison powder? My god!
Okay, let's try this.
He has very high defense special, so that's not gonna do much.
It's a good thing I've got a ghost!
Yeah, your biggest obstacle is that he's gonna wrest all your damage away. So you need something that's gonna take a lot at once. I don't think Haunter is that something.
Disappoint. Alright. He's got a lot of special, huh?
Less defense than special, yeah. So a regular hitting attack would be good. Does anyone know Body Slam?
Pikachu does, but he's not with me.
Oh.
Oh, he woke up! Too late!
Don't one-hit KO. Oh, wow, he took it. And rests. Well, even critical's not gonna be a risk right now.
Yeah.
One of them.
We...
So I guess a slash and then something else?
Damn it, I wish this still had scratch. I do!
Yep.
Alright! This is my chance!
You go for it.
I'm going for it.
Great ball.
First try?
Lucky son of a bitch.
First try? Shoutouts to Braille. I can't stop watching your skateboarding videos despite the fact that I don't know how to skateboard.
Yeah.
And I can't skateboard because wrong.
Very lazy. Just eats and sleeps.
As its rotund bulk builds and becomes steadily more slothful.
Rotund, that's a respectful word. Okay, I cleared out the gym.
I wonder what his,
still poisoned.
I like...
What?
Snorlax's design, because he's just this big ass... I guess a bear? What species is he supposed to be?
Cat?
A cat?
He looks like a fat cat. He's got the cat ears. Oh, I thought you were gonna name him Genma for a second.
Damn it, that's a better name! Alright. Best part of Ranma 1/2. Oh, he's transferred to Bill's PC? Well, that won't do. You're with me now!
Do you have your flyer with you?
I do now.
Because it is possible to go down Cycling Road to Fuchsia without any... Oh god, that didn't do anything to him. Without any trainer fights. If you just wanted to have it fly accessible.
Well, I guess I'm gonna have to just... Do I have my cycling? Do I have my bike with me? Yes, I do! But first, I want to get my fucking Snorlax. So, you know what speedrun is pretty unwatchable?
What?
The Pokémon one. Not because the guy sucks or anything, but because one of the speed strats is to constantly have your Pokémon at, like, very little health.
Yeah.
And because that makes the text go by faster. So therefore, it's just a constant barrage of did it, did it, did it, did it. And I'm just like 10 minutes in, I'm like, nope, fuck this.
How does that make the text go by faster?
Cause the sound interrupts like the Pokeball animations and stuff, I guess.
Okay.
What does he say?
Hello, godly Blastoise. He says he's the only one here.
Oh. Well, welcome. Always nice to have a fellow. I guess Laser can take it easy. Level 530! Okay.
Yeah. Still pretty good, though. Still better than a lot of your party.
Yeah. Alright, time to put you to work, fat cat.
So I finished all of the actual recording for my audiobook today.
Nice.
That's a load off.
That's good.
Every day I record, I have the same lunch. I have spicy ramen, I have toast, and I have lemon tea. And a banana. All very voice-friendly foods.
Nice.
Except the banana. That's not... I don't eat that. I just kind of deep-throat it to, you know, flex the throat muscles.
Of course you would...
Pro tips.
I don't know why that makes me laugh as much as it does. Just like, alright, I'm gonna have a nice lunch of ramen, I'm gonna have some tea, I'm gonna have some toast, and whoa!
Thank you, Genma. Oh, what's upstairs? Oh, never mind, it's just a kid and his girlfriend.
Do you mind?
Oop, sorry. The two stations around...
Don't go up there! What's up?
The two stations around Fuchsia, one of them is the... Okay. Careful. Careful. You can squeeze through.
Why the fuck are you just...
You know, bicep, go down, and then left, all the way to the wall, and all the way, and then straight down.
Oh my god! I forgot about this!
If you hold B, you can stop on the hill. And just play normally. Totally negates it.
That's going slow.
Yeah?
People talk about life in the fast lane. This is life in the slow lane, motherfuckers. What the hell's over here?
It's a pro tip.
Pro tip. Oh,
right, Pedrettini. No, I'm keeping it alive. We ditched permadeath because Jack was a bitch.
Fuck you!
Nah. It was...
We ditched permadeath on your suggestion because I kept dying.
Yeah.
It's not the fact that I'm a bitch, it's the fact that I suck. Get it right.
Okay. And now you're in Fuchsia.
Ah! That took me by surprise for some reason. So, the first time I played this, I actually did this in the wrong order. It's just me just spiking up a fucking hill for the longest time.
So you came down the other way with the 50 billion trainers.
Yes.
And how many times did you trek back to the Pokémon Center?
Keep in mind that this is my Dragon Guard run, so not very many.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna out-heal this
Pedasance. Oh, wait! I forgot! Ducks, that was the guy who could cut!
Oh, God.
Oh, what, the Vileplume?
Yeah, her attack she critted.
Fuchsia.
I'm not gonna have any better excuse to use all my shitty low potions anyway.
Yes! Savari Stone, motherfucker! But I got my... I almost got my final party.
You know what? I'm gonna switch. I'm gonna let someone else take this. Go get him, Sunbutt!
Oh, wait. I love that fucking...
It's like the Pokemon Cry equivalent of...
It's so adorable looking.
Yeah?
That's a Pokemon that doesn't give a fuck about fuck. It's great. Alright. We're gonna get the fucking rod again.
You can get the good rod in that house to your right.
That's what it's called? Good rod?
Yeah.
Does it allow me to catch slowpokes?
I don't think so. I think you need the super for that.
Where is that?
It's over behind the other Snorlax, remember? You can fly to, Vermilion and go straight right to it.
Alright.
Can you make sure you can fly to Fuchsia first? Okay, you can. I wasn't sure if you had to visit the Pokemon Center to unlock it, or just be in the town. You have access to the Safari Zone too now. Also means surf and strength.
Oh, yeah. I gotta go to the Safari Zone at some point.
Yeah.
That's my next objective, right?
I mean, what you have a few things you could do in whatever order you want to at this point.
Yeah.
You cleared the grass gym, so the next gym is
the psychic one.
No, you could do the psychic one if you go through. You could either go through the Team Rocket building right now, or you could.
Oh, the second one, the Master Ball one.
Yeah, or you could do Fuchsia City, Asfari's Own, fight Koga the Poison Guy, all that. All
right. So straight right is what you said.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh no, a wall!
Yeah, advice from you.
Well, you gotta go down and right.
Oh, down and right. You said straight right.
Straight right.
Going down is not straight.
Straight right from the center of town.
It's a fucking angle.
You're in uptown. All right, I got Mega Drain. You're giving me a 40 damage move at this point in the game? Mega Drain is very weak.
I have no idea if I took down any of these trainers.
You did. You fought all of them.
Okay.
To my knowledge. Whoops. I think that was the first time I've been using items in this run.
One hit KO. Ooh, I'm a ghost.
Da-da-da.
So epic. So, this place is double locked then. Oh.
Double locked?
Oh, I thought, like, not only do you have to, like, wake up the Snorlax, you also got to feed the guards.
Oh, no. Okay.
Alright.
Now, I can either take on the routes full of trainers, or I can take on the rocket building.
Take on the routes full of trainers, obviously.
Oh, okay. What are you planning to do?
I'm gonna take down the fucking rocket building first.
Oh.
I'll save the Safari Zone for last.
Well, maybe we should do both at the same time then. We'd finally be doing the same thing on a stream for once.
Well, when you put it like that, then do whatever you did. Take down the rocket building. I'll grab Surf so I can start my missing no bullshit.
So you don't want to do the same thing on both screens.
Why do you think we got two screens so people can watch two separate things at the same time?
Okay, whatever.
They two screens doing the same thing!
Alright, you do whatever you want to do. I'm going to take on the trainers.
Alright. No, it slept!
Oh, you know, what if you had a party with two Snorlaxes?
Fucking the Bash Brothers!
Yeah,
here
then
comes the axe!
Then you wouldn't have your flyer.
No, I wouldn't. I would need to. Alright.
Which, I mean, you don't. You don't need to have your flyer in a final party, but it's nice to have the utility.
It's basically me just. The fuck is. Oh, that
sharply raises your special.
Boom! Boom!
Smash, smash.
Oh, it's still confused! Oh, it's rested!
And that cures confusion.
No, it doesn't, because it did that before.
Oh, did it?
Yeah. You know what? I'll give the kill to Dragon Guard. He needs it.
Does he?
Well.
Slash.
No, you know who could use it?
Well, he's gonna rest if you wait another turn.
Yeah, that's true. Oh!
Is confused.
Yeah, it's dead! It doesn't matter, both of them will gain the EXP. Well, all three of them will gain the EXP.
With a big yawn, it returned to the mountains. What mountains?
It just gets its ass kicked and it's like, it starts walking off.
Yeah. It's like, fine, I'll move.
Sport fishing area. Okay, so where's the...
This goes up to Lavender, and down south is the Super Rhyme.
Alright.
Behind one trainer. Da-da-da.
No, it's fucking Team Rocket! Wait, no, it's not? Who is this?
No, it's not, but I was going, oh, because my Dratini almost died.
It's, Rocker! Not Rocket! Rocker!
Yeah. You're one letter off.
Okay, I may be a bit under-leveled for this. Oh, it's fast!
Yeah. Electrode is the fastest Pokemon in Gen 1. And I think...
Is this a ball? What the fuck?
But it's an electric ball.
Alright.
And I think it might...
Oh, why'd I have to get rid... Why'd I get rid of Steve?
Electrode was the fastest for quite a while. I don't know if it was ever surpassed, actually.
Fuck. I'm... Can I kill this guy? No, Nightshade is a fucking special move.
Well, it deals exact damage level.
Oh. Why?!
I gotta put up my special defense.
That's not gonna work.
He's got a lot of special.
I need to,
You can Nightshade him.
Can I? Is that a special move?
Well, no. His... What do you mean?
It put up Light Screen.
That doesn't... No, it doesn't matter.
Oh, what is Light... Light Screen does shit?
It raises his special defense, but Nightshade always does your level and damage, remember?
Yeah.
And his only attack move is,
He's only using Light Screen!
His only attack move is Sonic Boom, so you out-damage him.
All I did was just... I put up my defenses! Put... Harden!
We're gonna build a wall.
We're gonna build the wall and make the Pokemon Mexicans pay for it.
Make the ground types pay for it.
So, what do you think Pokemon Britain would be like? It'd be a bulldog Pokemon, obviously.
I guess. Like what? I guess there'd be a lot of old castles and shit.
Oh yeah, you'd go castle raiding.
Like that would probably be the defining characteristic of the architecture of that region. Good noise. I don't know what X and Y are based off, if anything. Because Black and White were like the New York parody.
Oh, yeah?
Or the big city.
I'll have to look it up. What's with these electrodes and not using...
I probably still only has Sonic Boom.
Never used it.
I don't know about the Magnemite family, but the Voltorb Electrode family never naturally learns an electric move. Kind of a waste of an electric Pokemon.
Yeah, that's kind of bad. All right, Genma. Wow.
Oh, once you get the Super Rod, you should get the Safari Zone. See if you can teach your Snorlax to surf. The mental image of him just on a surfboard.
Yay! Alright. Surplus fishing. I like to fish, yes. I like your style. Take this and fish.
Okay. Thank you, mysterious stranger.
Go out there and land the big one. And so I did. It's us.
See what you can catch in the sea here. Probably just gonna be like Goldeen and Poliwag.
Yeah. Snorlax.
Oh, Krabby.
Oh, Krabby. Oh, that's pretty cool. Just you catch a Pokemon that immediately attacks you.
Yeah. Even though it's the one on the line.
Just fling it up, the Krabby flies, and then he just headbutts it.
Like a dog catching a biscuit, not missing a beat.
See, this is how you fucking power level. You just fish for stuff, and you just headbutt him.
Oh, the Magikarp method.
Yeah. Tried and true, man. This time we got...
A A goldfish.
Goldine.
A unicorn goldfish. A goldahorn.
No, I can do without that. There you go.
Yeah, maybe we are supposed to take on the rocket base first. These guys are, well, I just caught this Rotini, so I guess it's not at the same level as my other Pokemon.
Yeah. You call it a rocket base, but it really is just Team Rocket fucking hijacking a fucking...
Yeah, the Sylph building.
They fucking Nakatomi'd the Sylph building.
I mean, it's the biggest rocket raid in the game, so kind of hard not to associate with them.
Oh, no. What, level 5?!
Better even... watch out for this one.
Hey, Corin, you like fish, right? Let's do this.
It's a level 5 opponent. You're going to split the EXP even further.
Well, I just...
Wow, Corin is pretty low leveled. He needs some power leveling.
Yeah. Yeah, bite him. Good job.
You got some trainers up between here and Lavender that are lower level that you can still train against.
All right. I'm just trying to get a Snorlax.
Snorlax?
Sorry, Slowpoke.
I think Slowpoke are freshwater exclusive. You can catch one in the pond at Fuchsia, or in the Safari Zone.
Pond in Fuchsia, huh? Alright.
I think in the pond in Fuchsia. I know you can get them in the Safari Zone, because that's where I got mine.
Well, gee, guess where I'm going?
Fuchsia?
Going to the Safari Zone.
In Fuchsia.
Yes. So either I catch him in a pond in Fuchsia, or I go to the Safari Zone and get him.
Yes.
Okay, then.
Don't poison me, bro. Oh, God, that smog. Okay, it critted. Critical smog. This is what Al Gore warned us about.
Critical smog. An inconvenient attack.
This wheezing is a tank. Oh, no, sludge.
Watch out, that Pidgey's got bird flu virus.
Puff down.
Fucking Pokemon equivalent of Birdemic, just a bunch of his Pidgeys just crashing into shit.
Yeah. So the birds would be about Murkrow, right?
Yeah. Because that's actually a creepy looking bird, whereas a Pidgey's just literally a chicken.
Pigeon thing. Whatever.
Chicken pigeon. They successfully crossbred a chicken with a pigeon. What the fuck is this?
The gym. That's why it says gym in big bold letters.
The poisonous ninja master!
Ninja ninja.
Ninja ninja ninja.
Ninja ninja.
guess what feng shui's gonna have.
Okay, I'm gonna test the water.
Wait! The only way you can get to the fucking gym is to fly?
Well, no, you can go up the ledge on the left side.
I didn't say it correctly. Oh yeah, that's right, that's the fighting house.
Fighting house?
Yeah, it's not a gym. Pokemon. Oh, that's the... Oh, sorry.
Are there trainers in there?
I know that the psychic type town also has...
Fighting gym.
Yeah. Not a gym. It's not explicitly not a gym. You don't get any badges from it.
It was a gym, and it still has gym on it outside. It's a dethroned gym.
Those poor bastards.
I'm going to scope out the Sylph building to see what the levels are like. See if they're lower than what I was just going against.
Yeah. So, Slowpoke has a very interesting evolution cycle. Like, you got Slowpoke, which is just as is. It's like, yeah, I'm just a little dopey bear thing. And then, how the fuck do I enter the zone?
You don't, not through this building.
What, really?
Yeah, you have to go around it.
That's dumb. What the fuck's the point of this building?
There is none. It has no point.
It's just there to trick me?
It's just in the way.
Oh, God. Do I need to... I need to fuck...
No, you don't need to cut. You can walk around. There's a long way.
Okay.
Around the right. Not the left. Maybe the left. I don't think the left. This town is a maze, and it sucks.
Fucking lagoon flashbacks.
Just follow the right wall from here.
Alright, what was I talking about?
Slowpoke's evolution cycle.
Yeah, and then, like, if it gets a shelter on its tail, that's then it becomes, slow bro.
Except in the game, it's treated as a level evolution.
Yeah.
Which, I mean, they didn't have the technology for anything fancier at this stage, but it is kind of weird that you know, in later generations where all these super convoluted methods of evolution.
Slowpoke's just...
Like, you have to have X in your party with it. Like, if Slowpoke had been invented in a later generation, it would be required that you had a shelter in your party for it to evolve.
And then, and we can see the shelter. But if it clamps on to a Slowpoke's head, becomes Slow King, and it gains enough intelligence to speak.
Yeah, the poison is like makes him a genius.
Yeah, it's great. I love Pokemon. Some weird ass fucking shit. All right. So they don't allow battles in the Safari Zone.
Mm-mm.
Because,
well, not Pokemon versus Pokemon battles. Human versus Pokemon battles, though, that's totally okay. Throw all the rocks you want.
So you can actually fuck yourself if you don't have enough money to get Surf.
Theoretically, yeah.
Alright.
You could... I forgot! The Safari Zone music is the evolution music. Just go straight up, there's a body of water you can fish in. Who's evolving? Dun dun da dun dun dun.
Turn off the music.
Really?
Turn it off! There are some things I just refuse to do. And listen to that shit.
We can't.
No! No! I forgot about that!
Oh, I changed the audio settings. It's gonna close your game.
Okay, don't... Fuck it. Just...
I'll just keep this menu open for now.
What, are you looking up something?
I'm just gonna play some more calming music. Not that! That's an ad. Washington Lottery.
Again?
Yeah. It's my default. Oh, if it's gonna play, that's not gonna work.
Yeah, I can't mute it without closing your game.
Better start fishing.
It's like the fifth time you've played that song on stream.
I like this song.
Yeah.
Like... No! Nothing! Let me purge! Okay, so 454.
Why were you looking at purge stuff?
I think the concept is hilarious.
I know, but what inspired you to just start on that as of yesterday or
today? I was working, and so my mind wandered.
Campaign related?
Maybe. Oh no, it's Dratini!
You gonna try to get one?
Yeah, sure.
Ran.
Did it, did it! Can't fucking get some better music for this? You fucking serious?
You're probably better off just throwing balls and nothing else.
Better.
That's my strategy, at least.
Yeah. Alright, you know what? Whatever. Ball, throw! Safari's a scam.
Yeah?
This is gonna take forever. I'm only here for one Pokemon!
Slowpokes are more common than Dratini, so you've gotten weirdly lucky unlucky so far.
Luckily unlucky.
Third and another Dratini.
Another Dratini.
Psyduck.
No, it's a...
Psyduck
is fine,
Psy.
Too. Can't you just catch those normally somewhere else?
In the Seafoam Islands, I think you can find both Psyduck and Slowpoke.
So they're just poaching shit from this other place and throwing them in the Safari Zone.
Could be.
For lazy-ass trainers to catch. Alright, I get a Psyduck. That'll be good for...
You're useless, Psyduck! Smack! While lulling its enemies with its vacant look, this wily Pokemon will use psychokinetic powers.
So it's supposed to be, it may look dopey, but it's actually really smart and super good.
Or at least has psychic powers, even though it is not a psychic type for some reason. Alright! Puff is trying to learn Asher, I'll teach my Puff Slam. And welcome to the jam.
Shut up!
Yeah, I don't need Thunder Wave.
Well, that was a fun diversion. Let's get a fucking slow poke.
Are
now.
You ready for this music to be really fitting? Da 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 da.
Still evolving.
Da da da.
Still evolving.
Da,
da, da. Reminds me of some people that just would keep saying the same jingle over. Yes. Yeah, you dopey motherfucker!
Slowpoke.
Don't go out. First try!
Told you it was the best strat.
First try, it is the best. Literally nothing better.
I could absolutely just slit this rocket's throat if I had a mind to.
Just backstab.
And he never knew I was there.
Hidden blade.
Incredibly slow and dopey. It takes 5 seconds for it to feel pain when under attack.
That is like a nervous system that's just fucked, right?
Yeah. I hope I can dig out of here. Who can dig? Alright, my turtle digs. Oh, I get it.
Yeah. Well, now that's over with. Where the fuck is Surf?
Right.
Right.
And then up and right through there. Remember your step. Every step counts.
Yeah.
So keep going, like right.
Down. Right.
Up those stairs.
Those stairs?
Well, you'll see stairs.
Okay. Do I need cut?
No.
Okay. Sure.
Who, me? Yeah, I'm sure.
No, I'm saying sure. I see Doduo, and I'm like, alright, fine. Why not?
It's 2 Pokemon for the price of 1! Kind of.
Safari Zone.
Can you imagine if you could, if you could teach the 2 heads of Doduo 2 different movesets? Cause that would make sense,
that
right?
That would be Dump Trio would, or Dump.
To the left, and to the left, and down those stairs.
What was the evolution called?
Dodrio.
Dodrio.
Would learn be 3 movesets.
Yeah,
yes.
That'd be incredibly broken because that'd just
straight
be
straight up to the right.
What the fuck is up with that fucking target?
Oh, Parasect. You might as well fill out your Pokédex.
Yeah.
Because the EXP share is accessible once you have 70.
Yeah. Come on! God, this thing doesn't want to do shit!
This game is very, very hit or miss in that it's either it escapes on the first one or it gets caught in most cases, it seems like. To the right, up the stairs.
Oh, I also probably need the teeth at some point.
Around the top and to the left.
Around the top and the first. Oh no!
You're gonna have to clear some space for Surf and Strength.
Oh, yeah, I need both of those, don't I?
Yep.
I don't need that shit. Yes, it is.
I don't remember if the Pokéflute works in combat in this game.
To Full wake restore, up I can't toss that.
Moonstone? Who needs a Moonstone? I was kidding.
What's this one? Horn Drill. Can anybody I have learn it? No.
Oh, no Snorlax Horn Drill?
What about Double Edge?
Well, you know you're not going to use that.
I don't know.
You teach it to Pidgey.
I could teach it to Ginma.
You could. It's just a self-recoil damage attack.
Yeah. If I run out of Headbutt, it'll be good. I have a slot sitting there doing nothing. But if it learns a better move, I'll just have it replace that. There we go. Dilemma solved. Now up.
Up and, yeah. Up and around left.
Yeah, that's to be expected.
I'm back!
It's not like I'm going to attack you or anything.
Help me! It's eating my brain!
My existence is nothing but pain.
able to sign. Can you imagine if you were trying to do this without me or a map? Keep going left.
I never was able to figure it out. I did it by sheer chance. I got everything. I need it.
Oh, neater. If you catch that, you can evolve it with your moonstone.
It really requires a moonstone?
Yeah.
So weird.
Damn it. Okay, self-destruct, that works. I think I'm dead now. Did you ever get a Paris?
I don't think I did. Well, whatever. That cry is so fucked up, too.
Yeah. I've got your son, now you'll have to catch me, be caught by me, Parasect.
Yeah. Yes. I got one for this.
Plugjg? CLJC?
Is that a really a fucking J?
Yeah.
Dang it.
Click by Adam Sandler? I love that
Clicker.
Movie! Why Clicker?
That's a reference to Last of Us. That was an enemy type.
Oh.
And considering the zombies there were fucking cordyceps infested humans.
Yeah. Up the stairs. Right. To the left. Down.
You know this by heart.
To the left and up. Up to the grass.
What does it say?
Area 2.
Up and left.
Nope. Keep going straight up.
Alright. Nope, already got one.
Oh, I forgot to go heal.
What the fuck do you catch? Can you catch these here when you can just catch right. these in fucking Victory Road?
Catch what?
TM40. What's that? Female Nidoran.
Oh, I know what you're talking about, yeah.
I don't need a fucking lift key. I can just. I'll have to.
That was for the one.
Skull Bash!
That's not good. You can teach it if you want to. It's a two-turn move.
Recoil?
No recoil. It's just a normal attack that does two turns.
Oh. What's the damage?
I don't know. It has to be somewhat high. 80 or 90. 100, maybe. Could be
but
100.
But it takes two moves?
Probably 100 if it takes two moves.
All right. Well, I guess Double Edge got replaced.
That was fast.
Yeah. Literally a better move than next one.
So it now knows two attack moves, Headbutt and Skull Bash.
Yeah.
That are totally not the same thing with different names.
Yeah. I want this fucking Snorlax to know, like, suplex moves and shit, but... Can I learn fighting type moves?
Up and to the left. I mean, maybe. There's a... You can get the TM for...
Protein! Awesome! I can use this immediately!
You can get the TM for submission, the best fighting move in Celadon, so you could get that and see if you can learn it.
Is strength, yes?
What?
Protein increases strength,
attack.
Yes.
Attack, yeah.
Okay.
Attack. You go all the way to the wall
clip,
and then
clop,
down.
Clip, clop, clip, clop.
All
clip,
the way
clop,
to the wall.
Kill, clop, kill self.
All
clip,
the way
clop,
to the wall.
Clip, clop, clip, clop, clip, clop, clip, clop, clip, clop!
I guess we better get through here quickly, huh?
Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck off!
At least we get a break from the music, and we're back. Trainer tips.
The secret house.
Is still ahead. Oh, you have less than 100 steps? Too bad. Down, there's the gold teeth, and then you're gonna get those and go left.
Yes.
And you're here. And that's a TM. I think it's double team.
That's the one that increases
avoidability.
Yeah. That could be useful. Oh, no!
Make sure you have room for surf first, though.
Can I just give him the gold teeth and then he'll give me the thing, or...
No, he's not the one who needs the gold teeth.
Oh, okay. Alright, what do I need to...
They basically put two HMs just sitting next to each other in the same map.
That's kind of dick move.
Yeah. Are you just talk to the guy. See if you have room first. Maybe you have it now. You're the first person to reach the secret house. I was getting worried that no one would win our campaign prize. Nope. You gotta get rid of one thing.
Somebody learn Ice Beam? Wow! Yeah!
That would actually be good on him because he has stupidly high special.
Shit! Now I gotta get rid of Skull Bash! No, I can get rid of Headbutt. No!
Headbutt's better than Skull Bash. You could get rid of, I guess, Amnesia if you wanted to.
When will I ever use it?
Probably never. Unless you wanted to, like, soup up your Ice Beam before a fight.
Oh, fuck! That's. But Rest is also really good because it's just a straight up heal.
It's pretty crap.
What?
Skull Bash is pretty crap.
Yeah. Fuck it.
This is two moves replaced immediately.
Yeah.
Well, it got rid of the TM.
How the fuck? I guess you just, like, Kamehameha waves it out, like, oh!
Yeah, sure.
I guess that'll work. Okay, now I'm ready.
Now see if you can learn Surf.
What I replace with Surf? Rust?
Oh, I don't know. I mean, you'd have...
Dude, that would be so good if you could do that. Let's check it.
He's your special attacker. You get, you know, you got water coverage and ice coverage.
Yeah. Alright, Surf. What can learn Surf? He can!
He's the only one who can. I guess you have to float around on Snorlax. Sorry, you get to float around on Snorlax.
You get to sleep. You just... I get to. It's a privilege. You can just crack icebergs, but do I really want to, though?
Again, he's your best... Well, he's not your best special attacker with Ghastly and Alakazam, but they can't learn Surf, so...
Who else
are you going to get have a water move on?
Slowpoke.
Are you going to have Slowpoke in your party?
Yeah.
Okay.
He's just cool enough.
Alright. So you're not going to have the Flyer? I mean, I guess you could have one carried around.
Yeah, I can always switch them out whenever. When I finally get to Victory Road, I can just
power level them later.
Yeah,
or just rare candy them up.
Rare candy them up. No, that'll make them weaker in the long run. Apparently, I guess.
Yeah.
That pisses me off that's the case. I gotta fight.
Well, so there's some depth to the game. You don't have to teach anyone anything now. Let's just get out of the Safari Zone.
Yeah.
So we don't have to hear this.
But we gotta come back because of strength.
No, you don't.
No?
No, you already got the gold teeth. That's all you needed.
Oh. Alright, so where's the old man?
Outside the Safari Zone.
Oh, really?
So you just have to run out of steps now.
Okay. Oh, dang it.
I guess you can go back to a patch of grass and grind some spots. You can dig out.
Oh, damn it! I deposited Steve! Okay, fine. Let's just catch some wild Pokemon.
Quickest way is probably up, I guess.
Alright, here we go. What we got?
Rhydon.
Oh yeah! Oh, this guy!
Jack, a fan of the rock types.
Rock types are so good. So if I use up all my Safari Balls, does that count as like...
Yeah, oh. You also have to leave in that case.
Alright.
Execute.
Not eggs! Coconuts!
He'd be good because he evolves with a Leaf Stone, so that's two Pokedex entries.
Yeah. But you know, if I could actually catch anything.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right. At this point, it's just random number generator. BS. Oh, here we go. Look at that dude. He looks like a fucking dinosaur.
He does. He's got a pretty cool sprite.
No, it's one of the coolest. I think it's cooler than his evolved form, honestly.
Yeah.
I think his evolved form should have, like, evolved into this.
Yeah.
I got him!
Huzzah! Rhyhorn cannot, in fact, learn Surf, sadly. I thought he could. Rhydon, I think, can, but not Rhyhorn. His massive bones are 1,000 times harder than diamond?
That's awesome!
Steel or something? I didn't see. I'm just gonna assume that this thing's gonna blow up and swap out someone else. Yeah, go get him, Sunbutt. The Puff and Sunbutt Super Show.
Weapon! So, I didn't check.
Already got that.
Already got it. So,
another nice quality of life feature introduced in Gen 2 is it'll show you if you've caught a Pokemon before with a little Pokeball symbol.
That makes sense. So I might actually run out of steps before I run out of balls.
It's fairly common, especially since you took all your steps to actually get to the house.
Yeah. Oh, Pokemon ran away!
Are you, like, really committed to getting that execute or something? Oh, hey!
I just want to catch however... If I'm here, and I got balls, I'm just gonna catch as many things as I can. Because fuck it!
Come back later if you wanted to.
Duh, 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 duh!
And Puff is down again. Oh, no, it...
Wait, come on! Is there a way to... I heard there was like a way to just kind of game it if you rocked your D-pad back and forth.
No, I guess that's a rumor. All myths. All rumors. Oh god, you're getting really unlucky.
I spent all my luck getting the Slowpoke first try?
Yeah. And you spent all your luck running into those two Dratinis in a row.
Oh, I got it!
Huzzah! Either breaks out immediately or caught. No in between.
Yeah, you have the Dratinis. I'm not gonna... It's only 6 pounds?! Jesus!
I guess they're a pound each. I already named mine Eggmon. Glad we have this epic battle music to go with the naming screen.
Yeah, I wish they changed that.
Over easy.
Yep.
Oh, you got it on the very last step possible.
No, I that was my last ball.
Oh, okay, never mind.
I had a good haul, actually. Like, I got a lot of Pokemon.
And I stole your HMs.
What's my dex? What's my dex level? 34. Fuck, that is pathetic.
Yeah, you're halfway to what you need for the EXP share.
Yeah. Saw a lot.
You can evolve that, egg, though, for one more. Any ones that evolve with a stone are good Pokedex fillers.
Oh, like, yeah, and I can get all the stones and,
Celadon. Yeah. Which, are you going to, I guess you deposited your flyer, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna need to get him out. I'll get Ducks back, because he knows flying and cut.
I was gonna say, you can check Celadon for submission, see if... Well, I think Snorlax has high attack and special. You can teach whatever the hell you want.
Yeah, Snorlax is boss, dude! This is the reason why he's my favorite. He's just...
Teach him a fighting type move?
He can fight and freeze people.
You've got Fat Goku. If Yajirobe had continued for training as a Z-Warrior, he would become Snorlax. Oh, you should have named him Yajirobe. You can name Raider.
No, Genma fits more because he's more animal than man.
Yeah, that's true. Set house on the left is the Warden's.
I'm trying to find the Poke Center. Oh. Oh, wait! What?
Yeah, go in the left house and you can get strength.
Okay. They stole my teeth!
Finally, someone understands!
Thank you, young one! No one could understand a word that I said!
The Snorlax had to translate.
Here, something for your trouble. Now you can push shit.
If photos and fossils.
How do I... I guess Cinnabar is where they have the fucking lab.
Yes.
Alright. Good, because then I can resurrect Kabuto, and then he'll be in my final party.
Will he?
No. It's a running gag at this point. Yeah. Just...
Well, you can get your Slowpoke out now.
Yeah, my... The only... The dude who did the firefighting Tumblr...
Website, yeah.
He left Slowpoke as is. It's so great. He's just a water type, and he's just Slowpoke.
Oh.
But his evolution...
don't change Slowpoke.
Yeah. Because he's slow, get it?
Yeah.
It's great.
And then 50 entries later he'll have a... entries later, he'll have a firefighting Slowpoke.
Alright. Casper still needs to be leveled up.
Oh, right. You have your... Casper, did you put your Haunter away?
That's
your partner.
That's my Haunter.
Never mind.
Oh, fuck. I guess I can put away, I guess I can put away Dragon Guard for a little bit, and then level up Corrin somehow.
Yeah.
For something going without my ace starter. God, what a haul! Weapon! Damn it.
You still have that.
Naming him that, I kind of want to use him.
Yeah.
Big. Yeah.
If you're going to use a rock Pokemon, your best bet would be your Golem, but there's just not. It has to be limited to 6 party members.
Shit, what did I name my Slowpoke?
Big.
He's only.
I mean, you could get rid of either your Alakazam or your Gengar. I still think it's redundant to have both of them, but...
Psychic type and a Ghost type?
They're both just high special characters. Right. And there aren't even any damaging Ghost moves in the game, so there's not a whole lot of point to...
I wanted to... Alright. I guess I gotta start thinking in terms of,
Long Con?
Yeah. Can't believe Ghost is really cool and underutilized, but alas.
I think you should save Ghastly for your Gen 2 party, because then it'll actually have moves it can use, and you can get it really early in the
game. Oh, wait! I can have one more person.
Oh, yeah. Did you get your Slowpoke out?
Did I? I thought I did.
Yeah, you did.
Big. Now come time for... Everybody's favorite, Pokemon thing, inventory management.
Yeah?
Well, if there's room, then I'm going to grab this guy!
Yeah?
It is time! Fuck it!
I'm gonna teach my Rhydon to surf.
Oh yeah, that's right. I got Slowpoke now. Let's teach him how to surf. I hope he can do it.
Hopefully. Yeah, he can.
Okay, good. Not Rhydon though. That would be bad. Yay! All right. How good is strength of a move?
It's about as good as Headbutt or Body Slam or Mega Punch. It's 80 power. It's basically Mega Punch. Same move.
That's not bad. I'll teach it to Weapon.
Yeah.
Yay, Weapon.
It wouldn't be my first choice as a combat move.
No.
But it's not terrible to have.
Alright. Inventory management. Deposit. Dumb fossil.
Don't need that.
Oh, I should probably save Horndrill, because he can learn it now.
If you want to. It's a one-hit KO move.
Yeah, it's
30% accuracy.
No. Don't wanna. 30% accuracy.
Yeah.
That's fine.
This is fine.
This is fine.
I got takedown. Nope. Don't need that.
The dog in that This Is Fine comic looks like that dog in the first episode of Samurai Jack.
A bit,
or rather,
yeah.
The second episode of Samurai Jack.
I know the one you're talking about.
Yeah.
No cycling allowed here. Well, I wouldn't want to offend the invading Rocket Force.
Team Rocket, they'll take it really hard. Don't need that anymore. Don't need the scope anymore.
Oh, and then there's this random juggler in the building for some reason. Just hanging out.
Oh, he was the entertainment before this shit went down.
Juggler withdrew Kadabra without making a single move. And dead.
And then I guess I can get rid of the super rod.
You can deposit it, yeah. Unless you're planning to catch any more Pokemon like that. Seafoam Islands are a good place with a lot of different Pokemon that you could fill your Pokedex up.
Yeah.
Or just various. Yep. You can catch a Weepin' Bell and evolve that.
No, those wounds run too deep.
They're in the wild right outside of Fuchsia.
Yeah, weapon! Horn attack and strength. So it only knew how to fucking hit people with its horn.
And now it knows how to hit people with its body.
Yeah, good. Right one. Yeah! It's just a... It's a... It,
what a horny Pokemon!
It's... Did I ever tell you about the top... You know what Dwarf Fortress is, right?
Yeah.
So, the dev history of that game is fucking hilarious. Because he keeps messing with, like, certain creatures.
Yeah.
Like, the dev... Toady, and sometimes it has unusual effects. Like the time he made carp ultra deadly.
Okay.
And all he said about it was, "I think I made the fish too hardcore." So there was a time when like a bunch of people were getting their shit wrecked in by a certain creature, and it was just like oh god, our half of our population of dwarves just got wrecked by these. Things, you know what they were?
What?
Sponges.
Oh.
Just the harmless little sponges, and people are like, how the fuck is this happening? And then somebody theorized, without a central nervous system, the only thing it can feel is anger.
That sure sounds like a B horror movie cover.
Yeah. Attack of the Killer Sponges. Hey, this is a beach. I guess. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Have to warm up before my swim.
Hello, nurse.
Hello, nurse. Oh no, tentacles.
And it's above level 5.
Oh shit! Forgot about that!
But I thought you liked fish.
Bail! Bail!
Send out ducks.
Ducks, yeah. Really bring it in the big bucks.
Oh, damn it. I am one of the 4 Rocket Brothers. Okay.
Eat this!
Lore.
No!
That's not very effective, by the way, ice versus water.
Alright. Kid was just like, cuddle times.
Pretty amazing that they can, like, wrap its tentacles around him. Probably can. It's probably just, like, squeezing his arm.
Yeah. It's like dealing damage, not very many, but not very much, but
he's BOOM! Doing a blood pressure test. Then Snorlax just raises his arm. Whap!
Shelder. Okay. I will change Pokemon. What's ice effective against then?
Flying, dragon, rock. No, not rock. Ground. Flying, dragon, ground, and grass.
It's fucking weird. Type, yeah. Like, variants.
Da, 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 da.
All right, let's get big some residual. What do you got? Confusion and surf. Good. No, I don't need you for anything. Ginba, finish him off. Aurora beam.
Shittier ice beam.
You can still freeze me, right?
Nope.
No. Oh no! Headbutt.
Yeah, I think it can lower your speed, is what it can do.
Oh.
Clamp!
What does that do? Is that a... Oh, I can't move!
It's bind. Warg! Okay, nurse.
That's actually really damaging. Wow. It's a good thing Genma has so much HP.
Yeah.
Okay, he's really slow. I need to switch him out with somebody faster.
When you think speed, you think Alakazam.
Well, at the very least, he should be able to hit first.
Yeah.
Alright, it's like...
He is deceptively fast.
He's quick-witted.
Da-da-da.
Nobody gained any levels. All warmed up! I kicked your Pokemon's asses. Thanks, kid!
I'm ready for a swim. You know, throwing Pokeballs really limbers up the limbs.
Yeah, I guess.
Meanwhile, his Pokemon are just dying. You're trying to go to Cinnabar?
You don't think I could make it?
No.
Fair enough. Let's fuck off then.
I don't think I've ever... Maybe once. Maybe in one save file, I've gone to Cinnabar this way first. Every other time, I've just gone south from Pallet. Because then you don't have to fuck around with the Seafoam Islands. Fuck that place.
Hey, Mom! I got a big-ass one-ton cat.
Is that safe?
Yeah, he loves hugs.
He's cuddly.
Alright. He's a cuddly-looking dude.
Only the cuddliest of Pokemon.
That does not look cuddly.
Mega Beasts, fuck that!
That Machoke does not look cuddly. There's one of the Ultra Beasts, those special legendary other dimensional Pokemon.
Grandpa asked you to run an errand? Here, this will help you.
Oh, so that's when I was supposed to get that.
Yeah.
One of these other dimensional Pokemon, and I'm not joking, is called Buzzswole.
Oh, Buzzswole.
It's a buff bug.
Oh my god.
It's a mosquito that looks just like Machoke here.
And that's one of those extra dimensional ones?
Yeah, the Ultra Beasts.
Yeah. I saw one that was like, it looked like a giant fucking like rocket thing.
Yeah.
But it looked like made out of, and it had a small face and it looked like happy.
Oh, I don't know.
It was fucking creepy. Yep. The power plant is up there. Indigo.
Yep.
So begins my quest.
So you're just going to Cinnabar?
Gonna unlock that as a flight location.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna use the opportunity to train up my, train up Big.
I think I decided not to have a fighting move in my party, because I guess it's only really effective against Rock and Ice.
Oh, I can't use it yet because I don't have the badge.
Oh, right. Yeah. You need to beat the ninja guy to surf.
Well, on to ninjutsu.
You gonna do some training first, or you gonna go straight for him?
I would probably need to, don't I? What rocket building is? What's the average level in that one?
I'm running into like levels 28 to 32 ish.
Fuck it, I'm gonna take down the...
If you go to Lavender, there are some Fisher's men you can at least train Meowth on. Slowpoke.
God, I've been...
Your Meowth needs some love. He's level 18.
Well, he's level 15.
Oh, yeah, they both need some love.
Now I want to write a comic about, like, all mob Pokemon and just them interacting.
Oh, yeah, Big is lower level. Well, then these are water... You can use Confusion.
Yeah.
Yeah, get Big out and train. I would train him Meowth. That's what I would do.
Yeah. And then I'll switch him out only when necessary. No! I love how the game was like, no, you can't!
Can't swap him?
No, just no, you can't surf!
Oh, and in the second floor of this building, you can get Swift.
How good Swift?
I think it's like 55 power, normal type, always hits, never misses.
That's good. My Pokemon's ashes are stored in the Pokemon Tower.
You can have this TM. I don't need it
anymore.
Oh! Da-da-da-da! Happy music.
Swift. It's very accurate. During battles, you can't afford to lose. Please don't kill yourself. That would make me sad.
Careful what you do, because God is watching your mouth.
Okay, so who can I teach it to? I can teach it to Gorin.
Teach it to Big. He'd have a normal type move.
Would that really...
Gorin would get same type attack boost, though.
Yeah, which is why I'm like...
He has...
STAB!
He has Payday and Scratch, though. Ah, up to you. Whatever.
Well, Scratch may or may not hit.
Yeah.
And Payday is becoming quickly gimmicky. And since I... Since after I beat Ninja Man, I'll be able to get infinite money. It won't...
Yeah, and Slowpoke will learn Headbutt eventually.
Scratch or Bite?
Bite's stronger.
Yeah, so... Can't scratch it anymore, but you could be Swift! You can fire stars somehow! Yeah. You can throw ninja stars.
Nope, don't mean that. Toss! Toss it all! Like salad.
Did they fix the inventory management in Pokemon? Like, later generations? Like,
in Gen 2, you got the select button so you could just, you know, assign something to it, like your bicycle.
Yeah.
In, I don't think it had different pockets in Gen 2, though. In Gen 3, I think
Gen 3 is when they introduced, like, different pockets.
Yeah.
Which fucking helped out a lot.
Yeah.
Level 22?!
You can confuse it. God damn it! You ironic bitch!
Okay, I can do it.
Hey,
can,
what if...
No, fuck that! I'm bailing!
Yeah, it might be good to take Big out against maybe tentacles.
Yeah, because poison. Good one. Good one, Goldine!
Headbutt. Oh,
wow, this lack of speed is really fucking hurting me. Oh, shit!
At least it's not using Bind or something.
Yeah, small favors. Alright, Big. I'm about to use Poliwag. I kinda have to.
Oh, fuck. Maybe Gorin can take it?
I hope so. 22 to 18. This is slightly more fair.
Bite is the strongest power move. Okay. Bite's 60, Swift is 55.
I just want to see it gone. Alright. Now I was going to eat you.
Nom nom nom. And so the cat ate the tadpole. The end.
Oh. No, it's still alive. Oh, it used Water Gun.
Well, you want it.
Yeah. I feel like I gain more. It'd be safer to just go fishing.
I guess, but you don't. You get more EXP from trainer battles.
I know. Not working out for me though. Oh, Big can.
You got a level with Gorin at least.
Yeah. All right, Big. I believe in you.
Did you fight all of the trainers on the route between?
Wait a minute. Why am I just using confusion? I can just surf.
Well, because it's half surf is weaker.
Okay.
Did you fight all the trainers between Lavender and Celadon?
I don't think I did.
Okay, then those guys are weaker. They are weaker than these guys.
Fuck it. Sans, cover me.
Haven't seen him in a while.
It failed. Yay! Now I'm gonna tear you apart with my mind. Yay! Big's getting slightly bigger.
You're just gonna end up with a giant Slowpoke like Clifford the Big Red Dog.
Yeah. Well, it's like... It's an ironic nickname because he's like small. I imagine he would just like rest on Ginma's shoulder.
Yeah.
Woo-hey! Woo-hey! It's just... They just like to... Big sleeps on Ginma's belly.
Yeah.
She's her fucking name, Ginma Big, and Snorlax Ginma.
Ginma, or Snorlax is a cat, arguably.
But then again, that is too the joke is too obvious that way. You're dying of poison.
I know. I'm looking for beds and not finding them.
It's a fair handicap. Oh, you can just sleep in beds here?
There is one level that has beds on it, but I'm just gonna dig out, though. I'm lost.
Alright. Let's go back to a Pokemon Center and, fight.
Go back up to, Lavender and then check out those other trainers.
Alright. So it's to the left, yes?
Yeah. But you do have to heal first,
yeah.
Right?
Otherwise, my Pokemon will end up like those ones in the tower.
Don't want that. Yeah, there are quite a few trainers.
Another day, another, trainer battle. The fisherman didn't work out, but maybe this will. Alright, Big! Strut your stuff! Alright, Big! Strut your stuff!
Were there any frogs?
Oh, I guess I might have... Oh, no! This guy is still alive!
This guy's got all poison type.
Poison is strong or weak against water?
Neutral.
Okay.
I was trying to think if there were any frog Pokemon in Gen 1, and there's Politoed. You catch one of them, name it Floggy.
That's so unnecessarily cool!
Yep.
Oh, it
well, he's level 16. I guess that's not expected to do a lot of damage.
Yeah.
That, however...
super effective, because it's poison! Oh no, it's still alive. Well, that was a good kill. Oh, learn 420 EXP!
Muck.
Muck's
a lot of EXP, you can swap him out.
Yeah. No. Tag out to my best buddy, Ginma.
Yo.
Tried to disable me, huh? Well, you know what? Ah, I poisoned!
It knew it couldn't beat you legitimately, so it just stuck you with a poison dart. I may not see the end of this battle, but my comrades will thank me. For the Horde!
That's to use dance. Grimer. Why the fuck are you... Can Gorn take him out?
There's three of the same
maybe.
Pokemon.
It's two of the same Pokemon and then a fucking Grimer.
And the evolution, yeah.
Or Muck, yeah, you're right. Oh, I can't Payday anymore. Shall I do?
Do you want to, though?
Corrin, have this mint. Okay, go at him!
Ah, it tastes like feet.
Well, that's not gonna work. Alright.
That was the wrong move.
Oh, wow!
What move was that?
That bubble beat. None of these are working! Okay, that was
pretty
good.
You're picking them apart, slowly.
I think you can out-damage me, though.
I think you got it. Because you're faster.
No, well... I am now that I hit him with a bubble beam. He was faster before.
Oh.
Yeah, see how fast it's going?
Now you go back to town and you start again.
Yep. Ah, you have lost in a Pokemon battle! Now! Away! Fucking dive! I'm grabbing a duck's foot as he's flapping! Like a fucking demented Mary Poppins.
You gotta picture yourself looking so cool, defeating the guy and then flying off, except you're holding onto a duck's foot.
Well, the duck is holding onto a leak. So it's holding on to the leak and flying up, like holding it upwards as it's flying away, and I'm holding on to the fucking.
Yeah, it's got the leak in its teeth.
Yeah. Oh, I accidentally flew to pallet. Oops.
Again?
Yeah. Accidentally. And then. I guess bike road?
If you already cleared. You didn't clear all those trainers yet, remember? The lavender ones?
I cleared some of them.
But there are more.
I guess.
I mean, you're not. You were struggling so hard against that one guy. Yeah. What else do you think your Meowth and Slowpoke are gonna do?
Fight Magikarp.
You can do that and take a lot longer.
Yeah, that's true. School is fun, but so are Pokemon.
You lost me at school is fun.
Oh no, more poison. Oh, it's just the one.
Coughing.
I have a bag again. Oh. 26.
What is it with... Why do nerds like poison type? I mean, you can see how much confusion does.
It's because they're taking all the...
Go for it!
They're taking all that Ritalin to help them focus.
Not even gonna try?
No. Weapon!
Tick. That is a weird looking back.
Computer, scan for weaknesses! Unknown!
Horn drill to death.
That was pretty, horn drill.
If it works!
One hit point.
Nope.
Miss. Oh, unaffected!
Yeah, that's a miss.
Okay. Wow, this thing is tough! Then again, we are on equal level.
He power leveled as one coughing.
You did it because it had that fucking skull and crossbones on it.
Yeah.
Big grew to level 17.
Huzzah! Big is a very late evolution, by the way. He doesn't evolve into Slowbro until 37.
That makes sense, because he's slow.
Slow to evolve.
Slow to evolve. I get it! Finally, something besides fucking poison.
I like Nidoran, so I collect them.
Oh, nice.
You know what type Nidoran are?
Shut up.
I wasn't making fun. I was like, they're poison.
Tail Whip! Finally, something I can fight against.
So flashy.
Yeah.
It's like a Sage 3 thing from a Lagoon.
Just wait till we get to the stage 4s. Those are even more fucked up. Oh, no! Wow, I actually can fight these things.
Yeah, of course. You're underleveled, but you're psychic type. That balances it out.
Yeah. Do I wanna... No. It's an evolution, so...
You can take one more hit if it doesn't crit.
Alright, time to double down. Take some pokey steroids.
Scratch.
Yeah, I gotta learn surf so I can get some nuggets and then fucking get and fucking drug big to become big and strong.
That's probably what we'll end the stream on, is you fighting Koga.
Alright. So
oh wow. Level 35, Ponyta. Do you want to learn growl?
What? Really?
That's
this
a pretty,
game is so weird!
It's a pretty high level move, I don't know. You can do it. One more.
Yeah, no, because he's not faster than...
Doesn't matter, they only do... It's only been doing like 20 damage to you.
Is it? Only 20? Alright, oh! Oh, it switched it up!
Thankfully, didn't switch it up with attack that was any better.
Huzzah! Yeah, you see? It's moving faster. Oh, I learned Disable! That could actually be useful.
Yeah. It can. Oh, it has a 1 in 4 chance of being useful.
And thus, we fly back. What time is it?
6.
Okay.
I figure we'll play till like 6:30.
Yeah.
Some time to prepare.
preparation
before the events of the night.
The events.
Jack's hosting an orgy, if you weren't aware.
A what? What?
I'm kidding.
Yeah, an orgy. As much as that would be amusing, that's not what I'm doing.
Nope.
Something else.
Okay, this is not where the beds are. I think it's one level up.
I don't know why I came here, but I'm here now, so.
Beds.
GTS!
Global Trade Station?
Go to sleep.
Oh.
It was a pro wrestling move wherein a guy would have somebody over, like, on his shoulder while standing, and then he'd just toss him forward, and then as the other guy's falling, he'd knee him in the face.
Oh.
It was called that because he'd knock him off, and oh, he's sleeping!
It's also a creepypasta catchphrase.
Is it?
Yeah.
Go to bed.
Go to sleep. It's Jeff the Killer.
Yeah, that...
Very creative name.
That always, like, kind of... It's so weird, and then... It, like, it comes out of nowhere, and it always gets me.
Yeah.
Somehow. Okay.
You can test the waters in Fuchsia Gym, see what the levels are like. I think they're, like, 35.
Oh, God, fuck that!
Maybe low 30s at first.
Alright, well, I guess I'm fighting some more, trainers.
I would finish off that route before anything else.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, see, we're gonna send the samurai in. Mm-hmm. He's gonna do a job for us, see?
Listen, the samurai in. Oh, God. I still like that fake Louisiana episode.
Oh, yeah, the...
the pig.
That was the Scotsman episode. That alone was enough to make it a good episode.
No, but then you got a pig that talked in a fake Louisiana language. That was so great! Gordowski's a fucking genius!
It was all gibberish, but you knew exactly what he was saying.
I'm a gambler.
This is, I think...
Only four levels,
If this is the guy I'm thinking of, then this is the second trainer that can do the Mew glitch.
Alright. Oh, damn it.
Well, it's not gonna put you to sleep.
Well, that's good. Oh, well, I guess I'll have to live without Mew. Oh, he became confused. That's cool.
Huzzah!
That helps.
Don't make me kill Floggy!
Floggy! God damn it! We'll never forget that!
Nope.
Fucking... Big and his fucking...
We've seen him twice now just make cameos in Sonic X. Hasn't spoken yet, though.
Well, it was just him just fishing.
Yeah.
Before the whole thing went down.
Yeah, we haven't seen him post... We haven't seen him on Earth yet.
Yeah. Bubble.
I don't know if his voice actor changed between Duke Nukem and Sonic Heroes / Sonic X.
God! Okay, somebody does Sonic X Abridged, and if Big is just talks like Duke Nukem.
I'm Big the Cat. Blow it out your ass!
I'm out to find my friend Froggy.
Have you found my adorable little frog?
Can't sleep me anymore.
I'm not here for your shit. I'm a cat. Meow.
I'm gonna catch
That's
fish.
Getting more Solid Snake, though.
I'm a cat. Yeah. Oh, Solid Snake as a Mobian would just literally be just a snake with arms, legs, and then it's really stealthy.
But what does it taste like?
Do I have any more, no, I don't.
I was gonna say, are you faster than it, but then I realized who I was talking about. Thankfully, it was dumb and usual. Poliwag actually does not know any, like, tackle or any physical moves, only water moves.
Poliwhirl? Yes, I will change Pokemon.
Not gonna have him out to swap out?
Alright, fine. There.
Floggy, you grew up!
Hello now. Ah! Got put to sleep!
With spooky music. Oh, no, the sleeping, the one thing Snorlax is good at. Gen 2 also introduced sleep moves.
Oh, really?
What? I think there are two. There's Snore, which deals 40 damage that you can use while you're asleep.
Ah.
And there's Sleep Talk, which uses one of your moves randomly while sleeping.
Oh, that's cool.
So you can actually have a Snorlax that knows rest and can still fight while sleeping.
Alright, the RNG for this is not the best.
No?
Yep.
Do you still have the Pokéflute on you?
No, I deposited that! Like an idiot!
And you threw your awakening out.
I make good decisions. I make the best decisions. There we go, I'm awake.
Okay. It's still no threat to you, no matter how long you sleep for.
Is that all you got? You just brought a spoon to a spork fight.
One headbutt.
One headbutt!
It's all...
Snorlax is awesome!
All Genma ever needs.
Hey, big grew to level 19. Is it low and know another move? Nope.
You're causing us problems.
Dret came up short. Oh, this is yeah. Oh man, I can't believe I fucked up Mew glitch. For good this time.
I mean, you weren't gonna use it anyway.
No, I wasn't. But still.
There was one more trainer on that route if you wanted to.
No, I'm going.
I guess you gotta heal Slowpoke in any case.
Yeah. Oops. Not Slowpoke. Oh yeah, Slowpoke. Slowpoke and Snorlax.
Are their names confusing you now because you think that Snorlax should have been named Big?
well, it's just like snore. It's the same fucking vowel and it trips me up.
Yeah.
Same sound.
And they're both pretty slow.
Yeah.
They're not known for moving.
Buddy duo, just...
Slowpoke and Snorlax.
Hey, Snorlax!
Why couldn't we have had Detective Snorlax?
Detective... Well, because you have to stoop everywhere to find, like... Besides, Pikachu's the fucking,
Name Slowpoke Jake, then you have Jake and the Fatmon.
Pikachu's the mascot of Pokemon. That'd be kind of an insult to not... Oh, Detective Pikachu.
Yeah.
Detective Snorlax. Very few people care about Snorlax, and that makes me sad. But that's the fact.
Yeah. He's one of the more iconic Pokemon, just not Pikachu tier.
He's a trophy where he just falls on people. Somehow.
So who do you think are some of the most iconic Pokemon after Pikachu?
Charizard.
Mewtwo.
Mew.
Yeah, I guess Mew.
Slowpoke.
Well, no, he's probably closer to Snorlax tier.
Unown?
Nah. No. I don't think that many... Unown aren't on a lot of merchandise that people are aware of, I don't think.
Then... I'm trying to think of some Gen 2 Pokemon that are, like, you know, iconic, but...
I can't think of any.
No. Pichu?
Nah.
Oh no, it's so fast! And I'm so slow!
But it doesn't know any electric moves, you're good.
Yeah. It hit me!
If you disable...
That was a crit!
If you disable Tackle, it's fucked. Well, at least we won't have Noise Rape.
Noise rape! Ear rape!
Yeah, that.
Nah, Sonic Boom! I'm not gonna win this damage race.
Not if it keeps using Sonic Boom, no.
And that's what it's gonna do. Maybe Surf will do something.
I doubt it. Are you willing to risk him not using Sonic Boom again?
I disabled his only other move.
He still has Tackle.
Wah, wah, wah.
The showdown. Draw! Disabled no more.
Ah!
It missed!
Slowpoke!
Slowpoke dodged!
Slowpoke dodged! Slowpoke has slow reaction time, so it anticipated.
It dodged the first sonic boom he used just now.
I'm gonna dodge this move! Bam!
Bam!
Whoosh! Bam, and then... Alright, coughing? No, thank you. Oh, shit. Oh, whatever, allow it to get the bonus EXP.
See if you can confusion it.
I'm gonna die! Like, Bing is gonna die, he's not gonna get any...
Poison doesn't have any good attacks, though.
Oh. Miss. Oh. Pretty good. Up!
You can take...
I can survive another attack.
Take one more hit.
Unless they crit.
Booyah!
Squeeze every last drop of anything. Alright, get rid of level 20. Voltorb. Yeah, I'll change this time.
Yeah, he's not gonna take another more sonic boom.
Weapon! Do it! Just do it!
Mash it. Keep trying!
Hurts!
It's not attacking your Pokemon, it's attacking us, the players.
Come on, one more try! Or two more tries. Come on! No!
Oh, but it'll be so cool when it finally hits. That was
several screeches and five damage!
Minimum defense, and that's all. Well.
Well, shit. I guess I'll have to kick its ass then. Sonic Boom is...
apparently a pretty decent cartoon by all records. Terrible game, though.
Yeah, worst game. Kartek, Magnemite. No, that should be fine. Beep! I could probably take a Koga Gym with just Sands and Weapon.
Yeah, probably, if you just were to power through it. Sans, definitely. Sans could one-shot it. Everything.
Yeah. Sans... Sans, you're just trying to poison me. I'm a skeleton.
Take him
I'm
through.
I'm a psychic you now.
Power through with Sans, just psychic, psychic, psychic.
Psychic, psychic, psychic. That's basically what he does in fucking Undertale. He just telekinetically tosses you.
I always wondered why people didn't use their strongest moves first.
In the Pokemon universe, people do nothing but use their strongest moves first. Pokemon and Magic the Gathering share similar strats in that the objective is to kill your opponent first in the quickest time possible.
Like, rush strats?
Yeah.
That's like, not always the case in competitive Pokemon, though. Against the AI, yeah, you just best attack moves, super effective.
Yeah. Let's see. Guess I'm going to Fuchsia.
Take on Koga.
Yeah, I'll do that. And then I'll, it's a shame I can't grind out of,
out of what?
Out of like stream. Probably would defeat the purpose though.
Yeah.
Is it raining outside again? It was raining really hard earlier.
Was it?
Yeah. I could hear it. And as I was getting to work, it was just like pouring.
Doesn't look like it right now.
Oh, I thought I heard it. Oh well. Koga.
Yeah, I think Sans is gonna be your best bet here. I guess you could get some training in with Slowpoke in the fire gym.
Yeah.
Just surf everything.
just a bunch of fire Pokemon running in terror from Slowpoke being derpy riding on a wave, just smiling like, yeah!
I told you bitches your time had come.
Give it to the Dark Lord.
The Dark Lord Snorlax.
Are you ready to be sacrificed now?
Don't kill me! Don't kill me! Begging for mercy is a coward's way out.
What they don't know is that Slowpoke is actually the weaker emissary of the two Slow Brothers.
The weaker. You don't want to see my brother! How are you doing today, Slowpoke? I'm doing just fine.
I feel like we should explain this because I'm sure that no one gets any of our anime references. Was that Genma was a character in Ranma 1/2.
Yeah.
Who turned into a panda, and obviously pandas can't talk, that's stupid.
Yeah, and he enjoys it, though.
Yeah, he just spends half his time as a panda and just la 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 and holds up signs whenever he needs to say something.
Then he got a job. As a panda.
He got a job answering telephones. As a panda.
What?!
38. So this is...
Hey, he's a psychic type!
This is the guy who power leveled his one Pokemon.
Wait, recover.
You do have recover while he does not.
How did I get recover?
He learned it.
What does recover do?
It recovers half your health.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, I have that.
I guess you're just gonna have to play this like Monster Girl Quest. Chip away at him and meditate when you need to.
God. At least a special fell.
Yeah. That makes his attack and defense weaker.
My special is higher. There's just two people just staring at you like,
What you don't know is that there's a psychic battle of Death Note proportions.
Oh, he's gonna
going
confuse
on.
Me! Psychic.
Yeah, Alakazam is the strictly superior psycho Pokemon between him and Hypno.
That is strictly superior.
Oh, whoops, I went down.
I just realized something. Yeah. Oh, it cheated! It headbutted me when I wasn't looking!
Oh, don't headbutt me, you dick! Hypno's just like, fuck this, I'm not winning this psychic fight.
I gained a level. That's so good. Excellent. And back out. You know, it's awfully convenient they put the fucking Pokemon Center right down the street from the poison gym.
Yeah.
These fuckers knew.
They thought of that.
So, poison type gym, random fuck with a psychic type.
Do you think that was a, well, they're, supposedly the gym's specialty is status effects, which includes, like, confusion and hypno-sleep.
What? Oh, man. Status effects?
So there's gonna be a couple psychic types, but mostly poison.
Safari Zone's warden is old, but still works. All his teeth are false. Yep. And what do you have to say? Bill Fly
files his own Pokemon data on his PC. Did he show you?
Are you guys a family, or you got a roommate situation going on?
You've met Bill? He's my grandson.
Oh, that's cool.
He always liked collecting things, even as a child.
So that's it then? You don't have...
I guess this is Bill's house.
You don't have anything to offer me? You think you'd be interested considering your sandwich between both the Pokemon Center and a fucking gym?
They just watch all the Pokemon trainers walk by with their poisoned Pokemon. That's their claim to fame.
Let's see you beat my special techniques.
Now, when you say special...
He's a juggler, so he's just gonna...
Pull and push Pokemon. Drowsy! Psychic.
34 to 32. Guess what I'm gonna do?
Ooh. Ooh, that's a good TM.
Psychic Wars!
Wasn't that the... I think that was the name of an anime, wasn't it?
Was it? Just a bunch of psychics just fighting each other. The cities they fight in will never be the same again.
Nope.
Poison gas? And trying to fucking fart in my face. Alright, you know what? It didn't juggle it out!
I guess
not.
Oh
no, Kadabra! That's not good.
My younger brother.
Nope! Ah, it didn't work!
What, psychic?
I tried flashing him.
Oh. Confusion. Ah, he still only knows confusion. By the way, apparently I had my moves mixed up. The psychic move that does like a variable damage based on your level with Psy Wave.
Oh.
And Psy Beam is just a regular psychic attack that's between confusion and psychic and power.
Alright.
So Psy Beam is just a weaker psychic.
Okay, and Psy Wave is just is garbage then.
Yeah, arguably it's RNG. It deals anywhere between like 0.5 of your level to 1.5 of your level.
Wow, that is
randomly.
That is garbage.
Yeah.
Slowly chipping away at this gym.
What's funny is that you're fighting stronger Pokemon than I'm fighting right now.
Because you took on Koga first.
Yeah. Well, I'm fighting the Rocket Sylph building.
Oh. I had to go there first before Koga, I guess.
I guess.
Well, after I beat Koga, it'll be smooth sailing from here.
Like, the way the map is designed doesn't agree with the way the levels are set up.
People want an open-world Pokemon game, but it's not gonna work because... Oh, I forgot about this game's... This one's fucking gimmick.
Yeah. At least it's not RNG trash cans.
Is there a way to, like, reveal the walls? I thought there would be.
Well, you can... Can you not see them?
No.
If you're wearing glasses, you could. You're gonna have to follow the outside wall.
Okay. I wanted to become a ninja, so I joined this gym. What's
yo,
a ni-
yo
what's
man, for real, I joined this monastery, learned all the shit about martial arts. I was just a lowly pizza boy.
I hope he shows up again.
The pizza boy ninja from Jackie Chan.
As far as characters go, that certainly was interesting.
She's unique.
Yo, I joined this monster.
So the poison gym has been all psychic types thus far.
Man, I can't wait to fight the psychic gym.
Are they gonna have all poison types?
I fight! Psychic is the most broken type, but I have to do two gyms filled with the fuckers! So stupid!
Yeah. Oh, and he poisoned you. Does Drowsy know poison gas?
Yeah, he's farting in my face.
Oh, well that's nice of him.
33! Do I get a new move? Nope.
I don't think Alakazam has any good new moves coming up. He's already got Recover and Psychic, so that's pretty much it.
Yeah. This is as good as it gets. This is your life, and it's ending 1 minute at a time.
It's all downhill from here.
At least I didn't get toxic. Dude. Ah!
Uh-oh.
I guess Team Rocket slowed you down, not that I care.
Lame-o! Loser! So, you want to know what the most, the funniest, like, Eldritch Abominations I've ever seen were?
Why?
So, there's this game called Star Control 2. It's like a space, like, game. And there's, like, been plenty of aliens in it. And then you got these guys, these, like, alien gray-type dudes who are friends with humanity who are like, dude, don't go speak with these guys! They fucking wiped down this other race that you guys fought, and there's nothing left with these dudes! We did some stuff to make sure you were invisible to them, so just don't talk to them. You can actually go, like, talk to them, and because of the way they talk is just so fucked up, the translator has to, like, use, best fits?
I'm not sure what you mean.
Best fit words, the game world has like a universal translator,
yeah.
And their language is so fucked up that the universal translator, which works perfectly for every other race, just can't like decipher it and it has to use like best fits. So the first
you're losing time. Yeah.
So the first words you hear it say are hello, extremely.
Okay.
And it like keeps talking about like. we'll have great parties and we'll go dance with the other people.
At least they're friendly.
They look like stupid fucking parrot pigeons. Great. And they're actually really good in that game. They got like a turret that like turns and is really powerful.
Yeah.
Oh no! Oh shit! Oh, I'm good. And then it has the ability to send in marines to like just kill people.
What game was this?
Star Control 2.
Okay.
It's a shooter game with tactical, with like gigantic world elements. It's pretty fun.
Ah.
Like, I could never beat the thing. There's like a lot of shit going on in it.
Venusaur is one of the very rare, I guess Venusaur and Drowsy are both Generation 1 sprites that actually look a lot like their final designs.
Yeah.
Because there were some that changed pretty drastically over the courses.
Will I? I don't know. Is it a good idea?
What?
Fuck it.
Oh, I froze him. Frozen vegetables.
Alright, you're messing with the big boy now!
Ice beam?
Ah! Oh, I disabled my amnesia.
Try head.
Ah, yeah!
You froze him.
Fuck off!
One headbutt. Freeze him solid and then smash the ice to pieces. Genma knows his strategy.
Yeah.
Oh ho, so you are ready for Boss Rocket. Is that his name?
Boss Rocket. Just a fucking cowboy who decided he's gonna fucking strap himself to a fucking rocket and go crotch first into the fucking sunset.
Yeah.
Like a badass.
I got Lapras.
Boss Rocket. If you see his spaceship, you're fucked. You know what'd be fun? Like a Pokemon tactical game? Like Pokemon Tactics?
Yeah. There was like that, there was that crossover game that was like Pokemon plus Ancient Japan, like samurais and shit.
What? Oh, I remember that. It's like you play Sengoku. Yeah. He's using Pokemon and shit?
Yeah.
I gotta play that game.
I don't remember what it was called.
The plot is unique enough that I can find it easily. I also study the way of the ninja with Master Koga. Ninja have a long history of using animals. Do they?
And like Pokemon?
So, basically, this guy claims he's a poison type, Jim, but he's actually using psychic because he's a ninja.
Well, Koga himself uses all poison type.
Oh, finally, a poison type!
Just as advertised.
Well, it's like you don't expect a ninja to fight fair, right?
Yeah.
Alright, that was good. Sandslash? That's not poisonous!
You understand my confusion! It doesn't even have any status effects.
It's not even fitting in with the fucking psychic type the other guys are using. Oh!
Nope, it's just pure power.
Suddenly a ninja comes out and tries to aim for the throat. What time is it?
6:30. So
damn it, I have 30 minutes.
You can finish, Koga. I'm just about to fight Giovanni.
Recover! Instant healing! Ah, you're leering at me! Oh no!
It just glares at you for using a broken move.
Nothing but psychic, baby. Psychic all day long!
Follow the outside wall. And you can go inward.
Is Koga in the center?
Yep.
Comes from a long line of ninjas.
Juggler wants to fight. I think that that one dude was the only tamer in the entire game.
I am a tamer. I'm the last of my kind.
President and I have discussed a vital business proposition.
Withdrew drowsy. Yeah. That's a smart thing to do. It's just a pitched up version.
You know what? Fuck this. I got high special defense on this guy.
I'm just gonna headbutt him to death.
He's four levels above me, but fuck it.
Don't special. Yeah.
What? Oh, he headbutted me?
So it's a battle of skulls, is it?
What? Oh, there we go. No, don't disable the headbutt. Oh, just Ice Beam, okay.
So Giovanni's Pokemon, the big bad boss final battle, just use Focus Energy and then Poison Sting. Terrifying, terrifying stuff.
Well, to be fair, Focus Energy doesn't work like the way it's intended.
Poison Sting, though, for God's sake, why do you still have that?
I don't know. I'm impressed that the game got as popular as it did, because there's a lot of stuff that doesn't make any sense.
Yeah. Proof that if you have a strong enough concept, you can still go far.
Yeah.
Even if it's a very rushed game.
Oh, dude, I still gotta play that Pokemon ripoff on stream that Ubisoft made.
Oh, they did a Pokemon ripoff?
I told you this!
Okay, I don't recall.
Yeah. I still gotta show it off. Oh no, I gotta leave because my thing is. Okay, you know that guy? Fuck it.
Koga's pretty strong. I don't think you can dig out. You full restore?
Full restore. I don't have any dig. I could have cured it too.
Haven't seen Cooper in a while.
You're Koga! Oh wait, did I take down all the trainers?
I'm gonna save first. There's one left that you can fight.
Okay, how do I get to him?
He's the one as straight up from where you're at.
Alright. Fuck it, I'm fighting him.
That one on the right. Him, yeah. Stop right there! Our invisible walls have you frustrated?
Slightly. It's slightly annoying, yes.
His Pokemon actually are all above me in level, they're just kind of shitty.
This could end up pretty bad. Fuck it.
Pretty bad.
Oh! Okay!
You're just gonna throw sand in your face.
Alright, tried to, it missed.
Should've slashed. I must go, but I shall return. Oh, what's this?
Oh, there's the second, this is the second tamer.
Oh, okay.
So,
Oh, I can... There's a PC at the top of the Sylph building. I can access my, systems for some reason.
Man, the Sylph building really has it all.
I guess if I needed to make room for the, Master Ball.
Yeah. 35!
Thank you for saving Sylph. I will never forget you saved us in a moment of power.
Now you're gonna get a Master Ball.
Because I'm rich, I can give you anything. Maybe this will do... You know, I'd rather have, like, $1 million or something. No, you're gonna give me a Pokeball? Okay.
Hey, it has a 100% success rate. I wonder how much it, like, costs to, like, make one compared to, like, a normal Pokeball.
Yeah. As much as they were advertising that it would be this crazy new product, they never got it out to the masses.
It's never left the prototype phase. It cost 50 million Poke for one ball.
And the costs have never gone down.
They never figured out a way to, like, optimize it. It's either you pay a lot to get a Master Ball, or you get a Pokeball.
Yeah.
Shitty Hong Kong Pokeball cheap ones.
Now the real question is, what do you think's more expensive, a Master Ball or a bicycle?
Bicycle.
Yeah, because bicycle's more expensive. It's the most expensive thing in the Pokeverse.
for some reason. Why is the bicycle so... I imagine the bike shop owner is just an asshole, though.
Yeah, just in every generation.
Yeah.
Well, except in Gen 2, where it literally gives you one free of charge.
Well, that's a different guy, right?
Yeah.
So, yeah. That's a nice bike owner. He wants people to ride bikes. The other bike owner doesn't want to give bikes to kids, so he's just like, yeah, fuck you, you got the money? Can he actually afford to, like, pay it off, or is it more that, like, digits than you can actually have?
I think it's more than you can actually have.
Of course. Three.
But you're a psychic type.
Ah!
It survived.
Ah!
It's okay. This is second to is last or second to last.
It's last.
So yeah, he's got nothing.
How if the walls disappear after I beat him?
Nope.
I can surf now.
Yay! You can glitch now.
The defense of your Pokemon increases.
It's nice that badges have those apparent magical enchantments that, you know, increase your Poke
stats. I learned TM06, which
Toxic.
Is... Oh, yeah. The best poison move, because it actually amps up.
Yep.
I don't know, does it increase when you're...
No, not on the field.
Okay, good.
In fact, if you enter a battle again, it'll be back to... It'll be just normal poison.
Yeah.
Toxic doesn't carry over from battle to battle.
Thank God. Alright, I'll get to the Poke Center and I'll save, then I'll take off.
Yep.
Adventure time. Come on, tell your friends.
So at least we got one gym cleared this video.
Yeah!
And, you and got I cleared the rocket building.
Yeah, and then... What gyms do I got left? I got the psychic gym and,
Fire and...
And then...
The secret one. We don't know about that one.
Truly. Well, that certainly was a thing.
All right.
My work cut out for me.
So that's it for today. We got some stuff done.
Yep.
And we'll see you next time with whatever the next stream is.
See you next time, guys. Bye-bye.